¿Sí?
Hola. Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls. Suerte, compay.
the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
I need a ride.
Keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Sorry, guapo. No crocs allowed. Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Valentina. She's a work of art. Just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascist, tiger!
Despierta, que soy un perro sin dueño, que se me ha quitado el sueño, que he perdido el apetito desde que te necesito. Que la luna llena llora, que la noche se devora, que el teléfono te grita, que tu amor no se me quita. Que la luna llena llora, que la noche se devora, que el teléfono te grita, que tu amor no se me quita. Que la luna llena llora, que la noche se
thank you.
Yeah, going to pay his friend Rosario a little visit.
Just be careful. She's not gonna be alone. Do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9. Right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10. Shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
I should keep an eye out for Rosario. That must be Rosario. Better watch my step.
There, again.
That takes care of Rosario. Adios, asshole.
Atento! Body here!
Find the killer!
Now! No se pueden escapar!
Surprise!
Benito, you won't be seeing Rosario anymore.
You're saltier than you look, Danny. Libertas turning things around, but the job's not done. Head to that fuel station and finish it.
Got the move!
I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it.
has love. Love for their country. Love for their children. Love for their president. Clara Garcia has no love in her heart.
Hostage.
Egueria. For their hatred makes them blind. And their blindness means they will never.
¡Mierda!
¡Attack!
¡Over here! ¡Coño!
What's that? Oh, shit.
Get him! Walker, here!
I see a medic.
Hijo de puta.
You have embarrassed me enough this week. Your conduct has been pathetic. You are a disgrace to the military.
It is unacceptable to forget your ID.
It is unacceptable to show up late for drills. Cursing at your superior is unacceptable. You want to be a part of this? You want to join everyone else? Then act like adults. You people are no better than those losers.
You!
No,
going for the
top!
Ugh!
not a tank.
Sit down!
Go on.
Eyes on an engineer.
Got this.
Magic horse.
Easy now. Easy.
Thank you.
Over here, my friend.
Go.
That's a good horse. Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army.
It's an FND base now. Danny, the army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara.
Arma. Keep her left. Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.
Away from here.
Come back.
Come on.
Gotta turn that valve!
Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead. And the fuel is flowing again.
Si, carajo. I admit, I got my doubts about Clara. But I never doubted you, compay.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Danny.
Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Danny, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Danny. How about we change history first? Huh!